how to set up online ordering for my restaurant. If this question has been haunting you for a while now, rest assured, we have the ideal solution for you. In today's video, we will be showing you how to set up your account using our free online ordering system for restaurants. Start by filling out your restaurant's contact details, like the restaurant's name, telephone number, and address. Second, move the pin to the exact physical location of the restaurant. If the restaurant has a website, then click Yes. Otherwise, select No. Don't worry if you don't have a restaurant online presence yet. We'll show you how to create a restaurant website a bit later on. Next, select your preferred cuisine. If your desired cuisine is not listed, keep clicking the Show More link until the option to add your own cuisine appears, or you can add your own. The next step is validating your account. To validate your account, go to your inbox and open the email you received from Gloria Food. Click on the Validate button and set a password for your account. And there you have it. To add services and opening hours, begin by selecting the services that apply to your restaurant. You can choose to add pickup, delivery, table reservations, or order ahead. When enabling delivery, know that you can easily edit your delivery area and manage delivery zones by clicking on Add Another Zone. You can actually draw your own delivery zone, be it circles or polygons. To draw a polygon zone, click the Shape button, then point and click on the map to define your parameters. For every delivery zone, you can add a different default minimum order value and restaurant delivery fee. Our table reservation system for restaurants keeps things simple and sends all the online bookings straight to the order-taking app. The Order Ahead feature allows clients to pre-order food and drinks to consume at your location. This helps reduce waiting time, makes customers more satisfied with the services, and helps you gain more recurring customers. Opening hours can be set by clicking the Add Hours link and selecting the appropriate days and times when the restaurant is open. Different opening hours can also be set for your specific services by clicking the Set Different Operating Hours for Specific Services checkbox. Order for Later allows your clients to order at any time, even when your restaurant is closed. This means that you can make money even while you sleep. It's a great feature to take advantage of. So how does Order for Later work? Orders can be placed for a maximum of 15 days in advance, and orders placed outside opening hours will queue up for acceptance once the restaurant opens up the next day. In the taxation section, you can select whether the menu price can include taxes or whether the taxes will be applied on top of the menu prices, like in the United States, for example. You can also set different tax rates for different services. For example, a tax rate can be set for pickup while a different tax rate can be set for delivery. Tax rates can also be set for different categories of items. For example, a different tax rate can be set for food and another one for drinks. In the payment method screen, you can enable or disable various payment methods entirely or for specific services. The official details and policy is where you can list the official details of your restaurant, like the ones that are on your company registration certificate. At this stage, you simply need to choose the device on which you want to install the app and then insert your phone number. We'll then send you a text message containing the app's download link, like shown in the following screens. So once you log in, the status inside the admin screen will switch to connected. When you first open the app, you'll be presented with a first-time use FTU tutorial, which will show you how to review and accept a restaurant order. Then you have another quick first-time use tutorial, which explains how to add food items and more. Now, begin by adding a category. Then add items to that category. You may even define different sizes per item, each carrying a different price. Assign add-ons to categories, items, or item sizes by drag and drop actions. There is also a paid service by which we can insert the food menu for you. The alert call will notify you if your order taken device is offline while someone is trying to place an order. In the publishing section, you have 5 channels through which you can sell your food online. Your clients can order through Facebook, a sales-optimized website that we can provide, or your own website, through the shared mobile app, and even through a mobile app that can be branded with the restaurant's image. Selling your food on Facebook is easy. You just need to access your Facebook business page and click on Add a Button. Then choose the action that you want your customers to take. So in this case, we'll go with the Start Order option. You'll need to copy the link and add it to this text field that will appear once you edit the Start Order button. That's it. Now your clients can order straight from your Facebook page. Don't forget to check the Additional Resources section in the video description down below if you'd like to see a step-by-step tutorial about how to sell your food on Facebook using this restaurant system. If you don't have a restaurant website yet, but want one, and you're overwhelmed by terms like conversion, user experience, search engine optimization, HTTPS, or website performance and speed, then take a sales-optimized website from us. Our optimized website is very easy to customize, and at only $9 a month, it's also very affordable, way below the price of a large pepperoni pizza. If you're wondering how your SOW will look, clicking on Yes and then Next will generate a preview that you can edit and play around with even before you decide to purchase the service. To activate a sales-optimized website, go back to the editor and click Next to confirm your purchase. In order to publish the ordering widget on your own pre-existing website, click on Legacy Website and then Yes, followed by Next. Let's say that the restaurant already has a high-performance website made by Weebly, for instance. So now, all you have to do is copy and paste the HTML code provided into your website builder, like this. Rest assured, we also have detailed instructions on how to add the ordering button for websites created in WordPress, Wix, Duda, Joomla, Squarespace, or Drupal. But if you have a simple static HTML website, we also have you covered. Food Booking is a shared marketplace restaurant app, especially designed for clients. This app is like a virtual food court where you and other restaurants can get published and attract orders from food clients already using this app. This is why the restaurant needs to be reviewed before getting published in there. So Food Booking enables you to gain a bit of exposure, and unlike delivery portals, it's commission-free. The Branded mobile app for restaurants is a dedicated app for your business that food clients can use to order straight from you. Given that it reflects your brand online, the app can be personalized with the restaurant's app name, logo, and images. At $59 a month, this paid option provides both iOS and Android app versions. But we'll skip it for now in order to talk about the free options. If you'd like to enable online payments and already have a merchant account open with one of the compliant gateways, you can activate the service and connect it here. The fulfillment section allows restaurants to offer no contact delivery option for orders paid online. The Kickstarter is a module meant to help you get your first online orders. It allows you to advertise your restaurant website and online ordering service to clients who previously ordered from you in different ways, such as walk-in, via the phone, or food ordering portals. Click Yes to create a menu promotion that will entice customers to order online directly from you and increase cart size. Then you just need to customize the campaign's details according to your wishes. Now, let's see how easy it is for your clients to enjoy online ordering using this system. As soon as they enter the website, they can instantly spot the See Menu and Order button. Once they click on it, an overlay appears, revealing all the food items. The food client can then choose the desired menu item and the add-ons, which in this case are the wing flavor and the dressing. When the food client finishes ordering the desired items, he's ready to place the order after a quick checkout. Then the restaurant receives the order and confirms the time. Piece of cake. That's it. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Also, if you have any questions or any tutorial requests, please let us know in the comments section below. Until next time.